Clearance delivery AC Alpha 113 IFR to Toronto, ready to copy.
AC Alpha 113 is cleared to Toronto Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 25 climb and maintain 6,000 feet. Departure frequency is 128.17.0134.
AC Alpha 113 cleared to Toronto Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 25 climb and maintain 6,000 feet. Departure on 128.17.0134.
AC Alpha 113 readback is correct. Contact ground on 121.6 when ready to taxi.
Ground AC Alpha 113 requesting pushback.
AC Alpha 113 pushback request accepted.
Ground AC Alpha 113 requesting the end of pushback.
AC Alpha 113 request to end pushback received.
Ground AC Alpha 113 with Quebec ready to taxi IFR.
AC Alpha 113 taxi to and hold short of runway 25 using taxiway Bravo. Contact tower on 118.8 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 25 using taxiway Bravo AC Alpha 113. Tower AC Alpha 113 ready for IFR departure runway 25.
AC Alpha 113 cleared for takeoff runway 25. Traffic is generic on final.
Cleared for takeoff runway 25 AC Alpha 113.
Overspeed. 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 Overspeed.
124.675AC Alpha 113. Toronto Center AC Alpha 113 is at 15,000 feet climbing flight level 180.
AC Alpha 113 Toronto Center, continue to abduce as planned. Altimeter 29.72.
Alpha 113. Request flight level 330.
AC Alpha 113 climb and maintain flight level 300. Expect flight level 330.
Climb and maintain flight level 300. Expect flight level 330. AC Alpha 113. Toronto Center AC Alpha 113. Request flight level 250.
AC Alpha 113 descend and maintain flight level 250.
Descend and maintain flight level 250 AC Alpha 113. Toronto Center AC Alpha 113. Request flight level 300.
AC Alpha 113 climb and maintain flight level 300.
Climb and maintain flight level 300 AC Alpha 113. 25 for AC Alpha 113. Toronto Center AC Alpha 113 flight level 300.
AC Alpha 113 Toronto Center, continue as planned.
Toronto Center AC Alpha 113. Request flight level 350.
AC Alpha 113 flying and maintain flight level 350.
Climb and maintain flight level 350 AC Alpha 113.
Alpha 113, contact Cleveland Center on 125.875.
Going to 125.875 AC Alpha 113. Cleveland Center AC Alpha 113 is climbing through flight level 305 for flight level 350.
AC Alpha 113 Cleveland Center, continue as planned.
over speed.
AC Alpha 113 descend and maintain flight level 250.
Descend and maintain flight level 250 AC Alpha 113. Center AC Alpha 113 requesting vector to next waypoint.
AC Alpha 113, continue to LINNG turning and following heading 320, proceed on course.
Continue to LINN turning and following heading 320, resume on navigation AC Alpha 113. 124.925 AC Alpha 113. Toronto Center AC Alpha 113 flight level 250. Toronto Center AC Alpha 113. Request 15,000 feet.
AC Alpha 113 descend and maintain 16,000 feet. Expect 15,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 16,000 feet. Expect 15,000 feet. AC Alpha 113. Maintain 15,000 feet. Keep speed below 210 knots. AC Alpha 113. maintain 7,000 feet AC Alpha 113. decimal 47 AC Alpha 113. Approach AC Alpha 113 is out of 5,900 feet for 3,000 feet.
AC Alpha 113 approach continue to Calvi as planned. Altimeter 29 decimal 81.
ILS runway 23 approach AC Alpha 113. 500. 400. 300. 200. 100. 60, 50, 40, 30, 20. Retard, drive.
Toronto Ground AC Alpha 113 taxi to the gate.
AC Alpha 113 taxi to gate 23 using taxiway off the cross runway 23 Hotel Tree Echo November cross runway 15 left November Bravo Alpha Foxtrot Alpha Alpha Tango.
Taxiing to gate 23 via taxiway Papa cross runway 23 Hotel 3 Echo November cross runway 15 left November Bravo Alpha Foxtrot Alpha Alpha Tango AC Alpha 113. ground, AC Alpha 113, could you please send the baggage?
AC Alpha 113, we don't know where the baggage is.
Toronto ground, AC Alpha 113, could you please send the baggage?
AC Alpha 113 baggage is on the way.
Toronto ground, AC Alpha 113, could you please send a ground power unit?
AC Alpha 113, a ground power unit is on the road.